Today we have reason to celebrate because we have reached a historic agreement. The Benin Bronzes are returning home. These pieces are not only magnificent artifacts, they are some of Africa's greatest treasures. But they are also telling a story of colonial violence. We wanted to usher in a new era of cooperation between our two countries. Because looking back is one thing, but we are here as politicians, as society, to build together the future.